Merci François. Jeg vil kalde Florian The Silence Killer. Han siger ikke så meget, han laver bare netter på folk. Han er sin sort Florian i hit. U15 semifinale. Han er sat på med at køre for meget på ham. Vi så selv, hvad der skete ved det sidste. Lige pludselig skulle du vide, hvis han har dig. Du ved ikke, hvad der kommer til at ske lige pludselig. Hey, the silence killer, man. Oh! Var du lige ude og hente en dutter eller to der?
And cut. So, guys, this is where we fucked up a little bit, yeah? Because actually, we didn't film this battle with MS and Florian. This battle came straight from Florian's dad. And we don't have any footage of the extra time that happened afterwards, because this game was even, completely even, and even after the extra time, it was still even, so it went on to golden goal, and in the golden goal time, NS actually managed to give Florian a banner, and that's really effing amazing. Big up NS, it's not easy to give a banner in the golden goal times. So, real fast, sorry NS for not having the footage. Sorry guys for not showing you the banner. Hope you guys still give some love to NS. He did amazing with an incredible banner. Let's move on to the next battle. Emi versus Noah. Amazing as well.
DJ, come on, hit it.
Yeah. Ow, ow, ow.
Turn it up. Music!
Det her, de bliver store åndtræk. 2 minutter!